well. So, in Lebanon also, they came, the sisters, and they started this school. Do you know how many years ago they started this school?
Many years.
Many, many years. Can you count on your fingers? I'm going to do it with you. Miss May will hold the microphone for you. 10. Make your hands like this. That's 10. Down. Another 10. That's 20. Down. Another 10. 30. Down. Another 10. 40. Down. Another 10. 50. Well, this year it's 50 years. Yes, clap them. Yes. It's a very special occasion. We call it Jubilee. We call it Jubilee because the word Jubilee means to be happy, to jubilate, to sing, to praise God, to be happy and to thank Him for everything. This is the meaning of Jubilee. And this year is the 50 years Jubilee for Jesus and Mary in Lebanon. All your parents and grandparents, some of you, came here to this school years ago. See how many years we counted on our fingers, how many? 50. Don't forget that date. And so the 50 years, we praise God and we thank Him for all the religious of Jesus and Mary who came to Lebanon to start the school. Many, many, many religious. I remember many of them, and some of them are dead and are with Jesus, rejoicing with Him and being happy because they started the school. And they look at each one of you. From heaven, they look at each one of you and they say, good, you are good. You must look at how good God is. Who said that, how good God is? Saint Claudine, bravo, don't forget that. Saint Claudine wanted everyone to see how good God is. And God is saying to each one of you, as He said when He created man from the beginning, He said, this is good. He looks at each one of you and He loves you and He says, you are good. 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 But you also must say that to everyone. You must say it to yourself, thank you God because you made me good. And you must say it to your friends, you are good. You are good. When you see somebody doing something not nice, remind them, tell them, don't do that, you are good, don't do that. Do what Jesus did, you are good, okay? Will you remember that?
Yes.
Some things we have to remember from Jesus and Mary school, wherever we go, when you grow up and you become in baccalaureate and you leave school, you graduate with your hat on and everything, and you go to university, there are things you have to remember. How good God is, and to forgive each other, to forgive each other. These were special to Claudine and to Jesus and Mary. And so I want to say to you, I'm very happy to be with you because you are good and because God loves you and because you are Jesus and Mary's students. You must be proud to be Jesus and Mary's students. Yaish Jesus and Mary. Everybody, Yaish Jesus and Mary.
Yaish Jesus and Mary.
Yaish Yeshua.
Yaish Yeshua.
Yaish Claudine.
Yaish Claudine.
Bravo. Yaish كل واحد منكم ويعيش لبنان. Yaish Lebanon.
Yaish Lebanon.
Thank you everyone. Thank you Miss May. You pray with them.
Youmna.
thank you very much. Now, we cannot be without someone who loves us and takes us in her arms, like she took the baby Jesus. Who is it?
Mary.
Now we're going to say to Mary, our mother, we're going to say the prayer that the whole church says. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Saint Claudine,
pray for us.
Blessed Nina, praised forever be Jesus and Mary. Amen. Amen to you all. Thank you.
Thank you. I lost her.